Bread. Bread.
Bread.
So delicious, smothered in butter, dipped in gravy, or used to make big, yummy sandwiches. Who can resist it? I can't.
Some 1,300 years ago, in the time of King Tut, Egyptians were already baking varieties of leavened bread. The Greeks' contribution to this history was the ebony varieties of flavored breads. Breads so good that the Romans took the Greek cut home and their ovens to Gaul. This is how, by the Middle Ages, cut became the primary food of Western Europe.